Parts of a stethoscope. Headset. The headset is the combined components of the upper half of the stethoscope, which include the ear tubes, tension springs, and ear pieces. This allows sound to flow efficiently into the ear canal so that there is minimal disturbance from the stethoscope. Chest piece. The chest piece or head of the stethoscope is composed of the connected stem, diaphragm, and or belt. Depending on the stethoscope, it may feature either a single head or dual head design that may or may not contain a lower frequency belt. Earpieces. Earpieces are the small tips on the ends of the ear tubes that fit into your ears. Some stethoscopes may have a choice of hard plastic or soft silicone earpieces. Ear tube. The ear tubes are hollow metal tubes that connect to the acoustic tubes on one end and the ear pieces on the other. Tubing. The soft flexible line of the stethoscope is known as its tubing. The purpose of the tubing is to maintain and transfer the frequency or sound level that is captured by the diaphragm or belt and send it to the ear tubes, where it can make its way to the user's ears. Depending on the stethoscope's make and model, the tubing may be made with a single tube or dual lumen tube design that connects to the metal or steel ear tubes. Stem. The stem is basically the metal or steel part of the stethoscope that connects the stethoscope's tubing to the chest piece. Aside from connecting the two components of the stethoscope, it also allows the user to switch or click between the chest piece's diaphragm and belt by turning the chest piece and clicking it into place via the ball bearing. Bell. The bell is the smaller circular end of the chest piece. This side of the device focuses on a narrower range, listens for lower frequency sounds that may not easily be detected by the diaphragm. Diaphragm. The diaphragm is the large circular end of the chest piece. This side of device allows medical professionals to listen to a wider area of the patient's body and picks up higher frequency sounds than the belt half of the chest piece. Thank you for watching. Subscribe us for more videos.